One of the greatest Raiders of all time, Marcus Allen, is in Las Vegas today to talk about Las Vegas becoming a major league city. Allen teamed up with other greats like NHL's Jeremy Roenick to promote a new women's professional golf tournament. We spoke with Allen about the upcoming Raiders move to Las Vegas.
I'm just so thankful that Las Vegas provided the Raiders, the Raider fan base, with an opportunity to have something great that is befitting who they are and their fan base. So I'm excited about what Las Vegas has done. I'm excited they're coming here. It should be a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to it.
Allen says every Super Bowl should be in Las Vegas because of the central location and all the hotels close to the stadium. And of course, you can't forget the perfect weather that we have here in January. It's not bad at all.
Right.
Or February, I should say.